This is one large chunk of skin. Hey guys, it's your girl Peggy here. Welcome back to the Fried Chicken Channel, the FCC. Okay, today we're gonna eat KFC's new Sichuan Fried Chicken with their flaming hot sauce, which may cause me to get flaming hot ass tomorrow, but... Alright, so I ordered a bucket of 12 of these new Sichuan Fried Chicken. KFC is claiming that this is their spiciest chicken ever. Okay, over here I got 2 mashed potatoes, and for dessert, 6 of these vanilla puffs, which are also a new item on KFC's menu. Alright, let's get started with some flaming hot chicken. Okay, I'm gonna start with this one, the drumstick. I'm gonna try it on its own first. Okay, the chicken's flavor is pretty good. It's really well marinated. Okay, let's try dipping it in the flaming hot sauce. The flaming hot sauce is very spicy. The chicken on its own, it's alright, but if you want it to be spicier, you gotta dip it in this one. The sauce is a little sweet and spicy. Yeah. Okay, let's go for this one. Oh yeah, chicken skin. This is barbecue sauce. That is the best part. Let's eat some mashed potatoes. Okay, is it me or the spoon they gave is really small? It's like it's for a kid or something. Okay. So tiny. Let's try this one. Okay, it's oozing out. You see it? The crust on top is pretty crunchy, and the filling is really creamy. Look at that. Okay, back to the chicken. For this one. Flaming hot sauce. Wow. Not good at eating food that's too spicy. And go for the drumsticks. This one is ranch sauce, by the way. Look at that. You know what? Mashed potatoes and chicken goes pretty good together. This is one large chunk of skin. That was fantastic. Let's eat some cream puff. Eating this cream puff actually helps with the spiciness. Okay, this is breast meat. Yeah, this is better. You know, KFC should just sell a bucket of chicken skin. I'll go for that. Mashed potatoes. You know, this actually works. You guys should try it. Okay, this too are breast meat. Should I eat it? Okay, I'm just gonna finish one and then I'll see how I feel. Starting to feel full. You know, my mouth is on fire right now. Okay, let's finish this off. Okay, last bite.